crystals remain. After 5 years of war, even the most powerful strong.
Okay, I skipped it. I've played this game before. It's just like a really long time ago, and I don't know if it like reset or something. Yes. Definitely do the tutorial. I do not remember at all how to play this game. Whew. Oh, I'm remembering now. Yes, must be a lot of game resources. Okay. Found a session, why does it keep loading? Yay! Welcome to Dungeon Defenders 2. In this tutorial, we learn the basics of defense from the Knight Commander himself. Remember, you can access this tutorial anytime in the future from the options menu. Knight Commander. Welcome, hero. You are here to learn the basics to defending Etheria. Okay. Use the warp up phase. Is a great time to wait. Okay. Guess this is a gem over here. Build phase. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Wait, get it. I want to move this. Here we go. And here we go. Here we go, and then. I'm trying to, no, oh my gosh. I wanna move you. Okay, let's try this one more time. There we go. Okay. Go. Okay. I'm learning just as much as the people watching are. There we go. So. And then. Oh, oops. I was building the wrong way. Come on. I'm a pro at this game. Gosh. Okay. don't have enough because I built all. Okay, let me just sell some of these because I do not need these. Now we can go. Do this. Then let's just cut my phase. I don't even have to, but it's okay. Die. Okay. Noise. Yeah, I thought I got a good strategy just to like that and jump so you don't take any damage. Well, I should have put some up there. Yeah, I should have put like a cannon up there. I can still do it, right? Yeah. There we go. So okay. Looks like the all-seeing eye. I don't think a lot of people know what that is. But that right there. The end. Okay. This is... Sometimes it's boring. I'll just go and train, I guess. Okay, let's go back. See how we're doing over here. So let's even get into the blockade. This game actually is really fun. Like, it doesn't really seem fun when you're just watching someone do it. But, it is fun. Noi. I think it's echoing here. I'll just go ahead and turn it down a little bit. There we go. Timmy. What? Hey, Timmy. How you doing? I'm a boy Timmy. Timmy here thinks he can beat me, but he can't. Cause I have quite an arsenal. He can do it. Totally. He's a hero of Ethria. Should I now clean this up? I guess I don't have to. Oh, I remember I had the wizard dude, and I had the knight dude, and I had the girl, and I wanted to get the monk dude when I actually played this game. And I think I still have all that. Okay. That's good to know. Oh yeah, this girl. Hello. Okay, I'll just go out there and fight. Jeez. Whoa, this guy, I love this character. What? Bob Saget, 2007? Defend Dragon Ball Bazaar. Aren't I already... Me? Bob Saget, 2007. I'll open the quest menu. Okay, I'll defend the stubborn old man. I don't know where to go to do that. I will try to find...
A dedicated bookworm and talented mage, the Adept has pursued the...
I like this character.
The Huntress is an experienced wildlife hunter and trapper. Having ventured deep into the wilder depths of Ethelia, across her travels, she's perfected deadly traps and snares, testing them against...
Okay, let's go and protect the stubborn old man. Pets. I'm not very good at this game. So... how do you... rare... blacksmith. I want to talk to you, sir. Head to the war table. Okay. I want to... I cannot play this game. Okay, open the quest menu. Just... Man, okay. L1. Okay, wait, should I go to the... like hold the triangle. How do you play this game? Yay, okay. I like this person. I don't... okay, where do we go? What the... what was that? Scavenger. What do I do? Okay. I don't know where to put it to good use, so I'll put up the quest menu. Oh my gosh. Can I go this way? Where do I go? Where do I go? Okay, so I need to defend Dragonfall Bazaar. Okay. Okay. BLT for lunch. You should subscribe to my YouTube channel. Where the heck do I go? Here? Here? Wait, sir, the BLT for lunch. Do you know where to go? Like, do an ability if you know where to go. Okay then. Where do I go? There's a tavern? Dude. But what the lag? Forever. These are the things that I put down, right? Yeah, these are the things that I put down. Where the heck am I supposed to go? Where the heck? Okay, I do want to defend the stubborn old man. Okay. I'm just gonna go in here. Hello? Okay, well, I have no idea where to go. Sure, I'll do the game. I don't even know what to do anyway, so. Okay, at least I'm doing something. What are we doing though? Oh, it's the thing where you, yeah, okay. The portal. Oh gosh. What the heck? What the heck? I don't even know what more than half these abilities do. Way more than half. Okay. Don't have any little energy thingies. Okay. Are we just gonna click start, or? Should we, like, build something first? I'm just trying to find, like, what'll... Oh! Okay, we had to start the build phase. Okay. I did not... Okay. Yeah, I'm not very good at this game. Yay. Okay. We need to, like, do a world tree. I don't know what a world tree is. What's a world tree? What is a world tree? Oh. What? I need a world tree. Me. There we go. And just go over here to defend a little bit. Okay, now we just need, I don't have any more stuff, so. Gotta use it also. It's a nice glare, jeez. Let's go up here to explore. Oh gosh. Guys, you basically know that I don't know how to play this game. Okay, so are you ready? Okay, let's way it starts in. Hello, come on, please. Die. That was very quick. I think we're a bit too high of a level for these guys. What? No! Which crystal core? Which crystal core? Okay, this one. This one. Okay. I'm putting down some stars. I think they heal or something. They just put the purple thingies. They do the purple thing. I have no idea what the purple thingy is, though. What the? Nice, man. A lot of stuff. You just do that. I'll defend or something. Two plus two is four. Minus one, that's three. Quick mass. But we are not smoke tree. These Harvey thingies are doing good. Good job, Harvey thingies. Yeah, wave complete. Oh, you changed your... What? I want to change my character. Yeah, cool. I have different abilities now, and different buildings. Too cool. Ooh! Okay. Arcane barrier. Can I put anything? Defense limit reached. Oh. What, he's killed? How's he killed? That character's good. I'm coming to help you. I'll go get the crystal core that's under attack. What the? Eyeball stuff. Okay. the heck are these eyeball thingies? Eyeball thingies are so annoying. Okay, where's your crystal core? That's heavily being assaulted. Oh, it's this one. Okay. Take so long for it to start. Okay. Guys, this is the end of this broadcast. Peace out. Dang it, I keep forgetting the outro. Gosh.